Oh, okay.
How'd you do that? I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Dumbass. Oh, I've got to get him before he falls.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Squad?
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Boy.
Not dead, not
boy.
Dead.
So, you know, enemy difficulty. Enemy difficulty is represented by the color and number near their health bar. Okay. The color of an enemy's health bar ranges from green to purple depending on how powerful they are compared to Kratos.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
You just fall off the map. Use it, use it, use it. Hell yeah. Alright, Artius, this is your time.
Only one more.
It's your time. Stunner. Done.
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Alright, get the hell out of here. Kill this enemy.
Look at this.
Square on this, right? Yeah,
read it.
It's like it says Pixar, like the movie.
Marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
Okay, can we read this? No, that's the one I read. Giants. Welcome. Oh, I didn't think I'd read this. Wolf giant, Skull chases the sun and Haiti, the moon. What happens when they catch their prey? Looks like a massive fight. Odin, Thor, the war serpent. Could it be? Welcome, Jotar. A Jotar has a settlement here. Giants so close to home, but how long ago? Trade grounds. Found what used to be a marketplace where gods and giants would meet and trade. Must have been in war. Must have been before the war.
Something's breaking through the wall up there.
What the hell is that?
Something's breaking through the wall!
I don't know what that is. I'm scared.
Shoot.
Haha. Wrong button. Alright, finish him. Simple as that. The kid did all the work. Oh, there's more! didn't want to do that, but okay. I don't know if it's gonna be like that. Stun him. Oh, come on! Alright, you just die.
I'm exhausted. Look! There's an opening up there! You hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that?
Bullshit.
So we're going towards the scary scene?
Oh shit, what the hell? Alright, stun you.
Almost ready.
Let's just kill you, that give you that R3 treatment. Come on, come on. Pick it up. Okay. Thank you for Hack Silver. Actually, let the kid. Let the kid. Come on. Come on, Arteus. Come on, Arteus. It's all you. It's all you.
Need more time.
Oh, damn it. Come on. Come on. Come on, Arteus. You got him. Yeah. That
was a real revenue.
Kid doing all the work. Purchase skills. Okay, I'll do that in a minute. Armor to use, or it's just whatever I got, yeah. How much can I do? Oh! We're not doing that yet. Let's do range. Alright, I have to get. Oh, I probably have to buy these. Brutal cleaving axe attack that deals massive damage. Axe attack that hits enemies times locks them down. Ooh, I like that one. Heavy attack finishes at the end of a light attack combo. R1, 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 R2. Oh, that's not bad. I'll take that. I can't buy them. How the hell muscles are... Is it square? One more than upgrade. No. View attack. Hold it. X attack hits multiple enemies. Okay, I'll take that. Oops. I don't want to upgrade those right now. Okay, we're good. Can I go down there? I guess I can't. Oh, there's something over there. I can't do that yet. Does that mean anything or no? Oh, it probably does. No, that meant nothing. What was the point of that? Oh, shit. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to get that? Oh, there's something up there. So how do I get up there? Waste of time doing that.
Still don't understand why that man attacked
this kid. Flew right into.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there.
What am I looking at? Oh, I see it. Is there a button I was supposed to press?
I guess swear. We need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Oh, shit! Found another collectible here.
What's that over there?
Pressed the wrong button. I gotta get all three seals now. Oh, this one. Went wrong.
The second seal.
Just shot the arrow there. Actually, you know what? You could actually do that. Let me see if I can find another one. I guess I can't. Oh, what the hell? Sweet Spartan Rage. Is there one more here? Or I'm not going the right way? I think I'm going the wrong way. Ricochet. Ash, why you got to keep rip you apart.
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
I didn't know it was an item. I didn't know it was a collectible, actually. Alright, let's get that last treasure. So I'm running out of this. I can't find the last one.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Oh, there it is. I see it over there. Okay. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, no, no, I'm not fighting him. No, let me just go get that treasure real quick. I think I don't know which way I was supposed to go, but whatever. Just get this treasure. Give me that apple. Or whatever the hell that is. Oh, that's an apple, okay. Another one. Keep getting L1 to block, not L2. What the hell?
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, something else. Saw something, something seal. I feel like going this way, but at the same time, I want to go to the other one. That's whatever it's called.
Smell.
Now.
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires.
Sigmund, your knives.
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Damn.
Killed Gunther.
Ow. You want the axe throw? Now we got monsters. An someone else is a human. Where you come from?
Father, help me!
There you go.
Boy. Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
What are you waiting for? Any time now. What the hell?
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
Man, super depressed right now.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch
my
breath.
Get out of
my head. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Oh, I can go down there. before I go there. Or I think that's the way to go. Oh no, there's more shit here. What is this? Hexilver? Oh, artifact. Okay. Towards the mountain. Oh, I can't go this way or something? You can say continue story mode if you want to find out more.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once.
Okay, can I throw my axe? This game will let me do it? Kratos. What is going on with you? Where's your axe at?
The tree with the white trunk and orange leaf.
Stupid.
Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Oh, throw at the head.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
Basically. What the fuck?
Are you gonna throw the axe?
I'm throwing it. Trees? Dude, what's going on? Do I throw it? Is there like a certain way of destroying?
Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Should've told me to throw that one.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Blue. I'll say Blue Shrek.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your beach, goddamn. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well.
Got to give you a lot of improvement. Hack silver. Or quicksilver, whatever it was called.
So So, where's the other half of the brand?
Dead.
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out.
Welcome to the Dwarven Shop. From here, you can upgrade equipment you already own or craft entirely new equipment. Press right. Brocka's giving you a frozen flame, a rare source, resource bound in the world that can be used to craft upgrade your equipment. Press X to select the Y and X. Kratos equipment has power levels and stats. Upgrading the X levels it up and increased strength, which contributes to Kratos' overall power level and stats. Kratos' power level and stats are displayed here. Press L3 to show stat descriptions. Each stat has gameplay and benefits, which L3 getting the high description. Okay, I'm not trying to read all that, but need more strength for it. When upgrading an item, the power level and stats gain will be displayed on the item card and is also reflected on Kratos' stat table. Upgrading weapons permanently increases these stats. Other items must be equipped to influence Kratos' stats. Resources required to upgrade an item are displayed at the bottom of the item card. Hold square to upgrade Leviathan X. Upgrade Leviathan X set, so new skills are now available in the skills tab. X is now level 2. Find another frozen flame and upgrade it further. Okay. Upgrading your weapons unlock new skills for purchases. Visit the skills tab and pause menu to purchase them. Well, actually, I probably need to do that anyways. Press circle. Press left to go to the craft menu where you choose to craft new equipment. You get more strength if you do the boar. You get a lot of defense. Now I'll do the boar.
Don't be too careful now.
Boar high shoulder guard, refoil boy letter, not very comfortable, slightly increased strength. Quit. Screw tunic. Okay. So can I upgrade? Oh, I can. Oh, he doesn't have enough. Are you serious? Gay.
What? Okay,
not like he wanted to get attacked anyways. Does he have resources for this? No? Dang. I need one more for the bow. Oh, he can upgrade his armor. Oh, that's mine? Oh, that's mine. Screw it.
Looks good.
Dwarven Integrity. Upgrade is successful.